Early one morning the sun was shining. I was laying in bed, wondering if she changed at all, if her hair was still red. Her folks had set our lives together, sure we're gonna be rough. Never did like mama's homemade dress, papa's bank book wasn't big enough. Well, I was standing on the side of the road with the rain pouring in my shoes, heading out for the East Coast. Lord knows I paid my dues, getting through. Tangled up in blue. Well, she was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. Helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. Well, we drove that car as far as we could, and we abandoned it out west. Split up in the dark night, voted me and it was the best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, hey, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Had a job in the great north woods, working as a cook for a spell. I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I wandered down to New Orleans, where I was lucky to be employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, and the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind. I just of her face in the spotlight so clear. Later on, as the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing by the back of my chair, said, "Don't I know your name?" I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. I must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoes. She offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello. She said you looked like a silent type. Then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of those words rang true and glowed like a burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you. I lived with her on Montague Street in the basement downstairs. There was music in the cafes at night and a revolution in the air. Then he started dealing and something inside them died. She had to sell everything she owned and just froze up inside. And when finally the bottom fell out, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew. So now I'm going back again, I gotta get to her somehow. All the people we used to know are an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, Some are carpenters' wives. I don't know how it all got started. I don't know what they're doing with my lives. But me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same. We just saw it from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue.